Hey there guys, it's me, Keegan Jay, and welcome back to Clan Again. So I know it's been a while, but I need a break from the game. Because I haven't had a break in like a long time. So I took the break, and then I took a break from survival, because why not? Now I'm trying to stun. Hold on. Mute sound, blah blah. Put you to 20. You stay there. Okay, that's more like it. Yeah. Kill all the local wildlife because why not? Yeah. Okay, I could go to the Nether very fast, but I'm not going to. This is the first time I've seen a ravine in 1.18. The first time I have seen one. You did not see that. Anyways, I'll see you at the top of whatever the heck this mountain is. I made it to the top and there's a cat outside my door. I'll be right back. Yeah, she's right outside the door. Okay. That failed. I just cranked the render distance all the way out of my. Erase that from your memory. Just erase that from your memory. Be up 16. I'm gonna see what's around me. Yeah, on Bedrock Edition, this is pretty much what my render distance would. Was always at. It's a good thing I did this too. Because look, village. In case you don't have eyes. Yeah, I had no idea that the plains, a flat area, a biome that is supposed to be flat, is mountainous. Over there, yeah, it's fine. What? You're not gonna use this? Why let it go here and why let it sit here and go to waste? Villagers. It's a lot smaller there. Why are you 3D? First diamonds. And I'm sitting. Now, I wish RTX worked on Java Edition because I would use that a lot, especially when I build a city that's going to be coming up in the future. And spoiler alert, I will start building it later this year. I don't know when, but I will be doing it. Yeah, we can do a quick pit stop. Pete, thanks for getting the door for me. Yeah, this is hard mode, by the way. You know what, why not? Let's do it. Hard mode. Are you sure you want to lock the difficulty of this world? This will set this world to always be hard, and you will never be able to change it. And you will never be able to change that again. Yes, so it's locked on hard mode. Well, no cheating. Will I regret this? Probably. Do I care? Not at all. Because I like a challenge. In normal mode is for losers. Only peasants play on easy mode. The peasants who are new to this game play on easy. Losers play on normal. And us pros play on hard. So yeah, keep that in mind. Yeah, I'm not changing you down again. This turn is way too low. Okay, go find him. No. Me and zoom in. Right? No, it's right here. It's a village. Okay. Yes! Okay, good. Okay, good. Spruce. Perfect. Nice village. Is this how? This thing is huge. Look. Look, it's the mega spruce forest. Yeah, I would have Optifine. But I've been having trouble getting mod launchers downloaded onto this thing. Like World Edit. That would make my life a lot easier. But I can't download it because a mod launcher thing said fine won't download for some reason. You know, technical difficulties. Just like the crappy audio of this video right now. Technical difficulties. I don't know how to get rid of it. If I did, it would be gone already, because I know how annoying it is. Also, I myself am a technical difficulty, because I can't speak English properly. Apparently. Yeah, have beds always had the cyan color right here? Or is that new? Yeah, don't mind me, I'm just going to borrow your stuff forever without permission. I'm taking the pumpkins. After all, who doesn't like pumpkins? I've been playing this game for 7 years and I just realized how fast wood breaks. Is that sad? That might be sad. Because I'm too lazy to play summon on crafting table. Sorry, nobody's home. Yeah, the villagers will not miss the stuff I'm borrowing forever without permission. So do not feel bad for them. I take that back. You definitely need to feel bad for them. It looks like there was a house here. But it failed to generate. So you should feel bad for them. Only because I said so. Yeah, like... one of these places, I think? Maybe? It was like only a block tall. It was one of you! One of you generate... one of you were trying to generate there. Whoa. Now that's a big tree. Get me. Where am I? 772 minus 263. If I do this, I won't have to worry about that anymore. Yes. Little cat thing, where are you? Where do you get? Look at the white piece. You're mine now. Your name is Zeman. Take or leave it. This is like the only forest in the entire game that looks like a real forest. Because it's tree height. And Mugging, please, add more variance to the ground. Because this place did it right. Home sweet home. That's right. I'm living in the trees. Alright, Fluff, come here. Yeah, yeah, whatever. Yep. I hear you. Also, watch this. When the cat lays on the bed, it just makes progression. When the cat lays on the bed, it just makes Bedrock Edition look so- what are you doing? Go on the bed! Here, lay on that. Take a nap. Yep, I hear you. -430 -416. in case you didn't notice, the colors on the leaves and stuff, when you look at them, I get inverted. It's crazy. I did not know that. I actually noticed that a week or two ago. You can sleep with me, why not? If you don't come back, you'll be sleeping with the fishes. There you go. I love the purring it does. You know what, I'm gonna risk my life just to get a few pieces of coal. Just because I'm that good at Minecraft. For those of you who are peasants out there, and you've been playing the game for like a year or two, or less. This is what us pros do. We risk our lives to get good rewards. Obviously in real life, it's a different story. We don't talk about that. Cover. So we. No. Just realized. I think it's stone pickaxe for copper. Are you serious? Me. Replay that when editing. Edit soon. Okay, fine. I'll do that. There we go. Yeah, whenever you see copper, just go ahead and grab it up. Because copper is like the best thing in all of Minecraft. So. I mean, I don't build out of it that much, but I want to build out of it more. That's my goal. That's pretty much what I want to do for this whole world. Build out of copper. What? Lapis can generate all the way up here. Well, why 62? What? Okay. I did not know that. Look at this. Are those what I think they are? Oh, it's tropical. I forgot you spawned in here. like some tide. I'll go ahead and crab you up, I guess. Yeah, the lush caves are the best biome to ever come to Minecraft. You did not see that. I'll leave you.
No!
Alright. You, yes. Come in. Come in. For all of you watching, do me a favor and erase that from your memory. Because you did not see that. Okay. Just completely wipe it from your memory. That did not happen. Now, to get to the Kappa. Is this what this video is going to be about? Just me getting copper? Cause if that's the case, then I'm down. Look at this. That is just cool. It's the way the light is shining down in here. Amazing. Alright, so yeah. As you saw, I did die. But after that, I got my stuff, came back here, dropped it off, and went mining a little bit more. So this is all that that I collected. Yes, 31 diamonds. It's actually 40. There's two pickaxes and an axe. But you can never have too much copper. And one copper block fills up all nine inventory slots right here. So, yeah, I'll show you. For those of you who don't know. That's just one sack. Yeah, it took like 6 hours to get all this and this. But yeah, what I'm going to try to do is I'm going to try, incorporate some copper into my treehouse. How? I have no idea. I actually have no idea. Look at that. That one's just watching me. It's just watching me. Alright, so I'm back, and that is what the treehouses, this is what the treehouses are looking like so far. I know it's probably not what you were expecting, but hey, they're not done yet. I still have some supports and stuff to put on them. But I did do work off camera, like doing some cows. I think I went mining a little bit more. I'm not sure. But what I had to do is I had to venture out and find one of these things. Dark oak tree. You know, so I could get the fences and stuff. But we head up here. Now over there, that's where the storage. That's where the storage is. But what I want to show you is my bedroom. First. Nice. Yeah, so if the video is lagging places, sorry. It's rendering issues. I just got done editing the last segment of the video, you know, the segments that come before this. I still have music and stuff to put in, but wanted to get this part done first. So, if I don't fall off my house again. I can stream in my room. It's all the way up there. In real life, I would not want to live in here. I would not. Unless I have Tarzan. Look, I found more fluffies. This is Xena is right here. And then, you know, Pearl and No Namer. No Namer. And No Namer. Yeah, I found them when I was looking for the Dark Oak. Yeah, this is what Xena brought me, and this is what Blue Collar brought me. I still need to find a condition, but that's not really that important. So, yeah. I'm curious, how many times have I died in this world? Statistics. Yeah, we're in the general. Number of deaths. I've died 7 times. I thought it would be more. I spent an entire hour in sneak mode. It's been an hour and 23 minutes since I last died in this world. How nice. How very, very nice. Times mine. I'm looking for the diamond. I'm gonna see. I've gotten 27. No. 27. I've gotten 37. What? Yeah, okay. I just remembered. Damn, village. In the beginning of the video. Anyways. Yeah. This is inspired off of the tree. This is inspired off of the little treehouse thing that I bought on the PS3 way back when. So, yeah. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.